Hades' death left us with more questions than answers. But all that mattered was that he was gone. It was the start of a new chapter for all of us.
At last, time ran out for Joseph Cecchezze, better known as Hades, leader of the KVA and mastermind behind the devastating attacks of 4 years ago. We recently spoke with Jonathan Irons, founder and CEO of Atlas International, the private military corporation responsible for hunting down and killing Hades. Congratulations, you've achieved what no government was able to.
Thank you, Wendy, but the real heroes of the day are the men and women of Atlas. I couldn't be prouder of what they accomplished out there this week.
There are rumors that the UN will offer you a seat on the Security Council. Can a life in politics be far behind?
Well, I like to get things done, so no. But look at what we've done in New Baghdad. 40 years ago, we pulled out of Iraq with that place in ruins and our tail between our legs. And now, it's a testament to what happens when you put efficiency before bureaucracy.
The last 4 years have been huge for you. In the wake of the KVA attacks, Atlas has become the world's biggest corporation. And you now preside over the world's largest standing military. So what's next for Jonathan Irons?
How's it feel to be the hero of the world? Don't let it go to you.
Gideon, Mitchell, I need to see you right now.
Ilona, what is it?
Meet me in maintenance room 6A. Don't bring anyone else.
All right, we're moving. Let's find out what the hell she wants.
E aí, pessoas, beleza? Estou aqui gravando mais um vídeo de Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Nossa, cara. Tô curtindo muito esse jogo. Tipo,
to believe this is Baghdad. 2 years ago, you couldn't step outside without getting shot. Now it's fucking thriving thanks to us.
Tipo, COD. Vai naquela vibe de comparar COD com BF, que eu não gosto disso, né? Tipo, é ridículo. Que jogos.
Took down another KVA cell yesterday. The whole network's unraveling. Hades was the key.
Que os dois jogos são diferentes um do outro, praticamente. Tipo, Call of Duty é um FPS casual. Já o Battlefield é um FPS, tipo, realista. É uma simulação de guerra, literalmente, cara. Tipo, isso daí já muda completamente o estilo de jogo de cada um. Mesmo os dois sendo FPS. Mas, tipo, em quesito disso... Vai, a partir do Battlefield 3, cara, a campanha daquele jogo é muito monótono. Tipo, muito monótono mesmo.
Sync to my card, I have to show you something.
What the hell's going on?
Just watch this. That's Irons, with the technologist you saved.
The guy we pulled from the river.
He never made it back to Nigeria.
KVA are planning an attack. They told me everything.
What kind of attack?
Power plants, all over the world. They wanted me to compromise the security systems.
Where are they planning on hitting?
Seattle, Paris, Tokyo. Thousands will die. We have to tell someone.
No. We have to tell everyone. It's okay, it's all right. I'm gonna take care of this right now. Fuck me.
He knew it. He knew and he let it happen. All those people dead and he fucking profited from it.
Where did you get this?
Hades. His last act before he died was giving us this.
How do you know it's not for
It me? Was coded and encrypted in our own algorithm. It's from Atlas. No one has seen this but us. We need to get out of here. Now! We saw it. We saw everything.
You saw what?
You knew about the attacks. All those innocent
people. You saw
people.
A forged recording from a terrorist.
You're insane! You're a monster!
I'm disappointed in you. You could have had everything.
Hold them here till the reporters leave. Gideon.
Yes, sir.
Gideon! You know what you saw.
He said it was a fake.
He's made his decision.
Just stay where you are!
Listen, we've hacked into your exosystem. I need you to trust me. In 3 seconds, the fire suppression system will be activated. Get ready to run. Go, now!
We need to get out of here, now!
Aí, tipo, voltando lá a conversa que eu tava falando sobre o COD e BF. No BF, a campanha do BF3, tipo, muito monótona, muito repete demais, cara. Já do COD, desde o primeiro COD, sempre teve uma campanha muito boa.
Trust me.
Swarm, run! We've got to get away from this swarm. Over here.
Overriding the gates. Get across the roof and jump the rail at the open.
Não funciona, meu. Vai, 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 vai. Caraca, meu. Vinte metros. Será que é o Gideon que tá nos guiando? Ou será que ele realmente não acreditou na gente? No caso, não acreditou no que ele tinha visto, né? E nos traiu, basicamente. Ah, quase!
They're going to lock down the entire city to find us.
That's why you need to move fast.
Esse lugar aqui eu esqueci de ver em que lugar que a gente tá, mas provavelmente deve ser tipo na África.
Through here.
Drop down to the street.
Ai, caramba.
They found you.
We gotta keep pushing through.
Civil. Que lixo isso. Vai, cadê a outra?
There's a boat waiting for you at the end of the docks.
Caraca. Tacou outra? Não.
Come on, Mitchell.
Nossa, jet ski. Quase.
Put on that grapple attachment. You'll need it later. Down the canal towards the commercial center.
We've got drones in pursuit. Dive under those boats.
Nossa, que da hora.
Go faster.
Jump.
Hit the ramp.
Go, go.
Missile lock, dive. Incoming, dive.
Ai, caramba.
Look out. Missile lock.
Caraca.
They're getting close.
Close to what?
Don't see.
Go.
Tem que ficar afundando pra levar menos tiro.
Mitchell, alone. Can you hear me? Got to keep moving.
Are you all right?
Can you move?
Copy. Boat's finished. We're on foot.
Extraction point is right above you. Top of the building.
How are we supposed to get up there?
Use your grapple.
Mitchell, we can grapple up over here. Another grapple point above us. Keep moving up. Contact! Get to cover!
Nossa, eu soquei. Aí quebra, né? E não dá pra subir mais.
Get up to the sky bridge. Drop down and cross the sky bridge. Get across the sky bridge.
Cadê o cara?
Get to that crane and go across it.
Enemies behind the palace.
Get on the crane.
Careful.
Go, go.
Nossa, cara.
Keep going.
You remember your old sergeant, don't you? Let's get you out of here.
Worker!
What's the play, boss?
Stand down!
You're wrong about irons. I'll hunt you down myself.
I'm not wrong.
I was wrong. What's your status?
Roof is clear. No sign of him. All right. Inside. Now.
Beleza. Então a gente terminou aqui a missão. Foi bem rápida essa daqui em comparado com as outras. Bom, então eu irei finalizando o vídeo por aqui já. Então, pessoal, se vocês gostaram do vídeo, né, clique em gostei nos seus favoritos, compartilhe em suas redes sociais para ajudar na divulgação do canal e etc. Então, deixa um comentário abaixo também. Se daí, se inscreva no canal também. Bom, então, pessoas, até a próxima. Falou!
Target is secure. Take them into interrogation.
Get on board now!